And apparently we ain't too far off. You, what'd you say, Cardale? Yeah. I'm right here. Behind you.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator.
You did this already? Okay. No. It's a side mission that popped up. You want to do it? Yeah, this is a side mission that popped up. We can go. Alright, we'll go to the main mission. Watch it. Let him go. All right, come on. Oh, that's a deer right here. Watch it. throw my turret out. Trying to hurry up. Faded out.
You have been promoted to group leader.
You already spawned, crashed out with him.
Agent, deceased.
Thank you. Wait.
Character. Progress character.
Oh, I can use them weapons now. Shotty. What?
Enjoyed that last track. Now, back to Rooftops Radio. As always, I'm your host, Carrie. Anyways, here's a little music to take your minds off things.
Did you make it to me yet? Oh, I was waiting on you. Oh. Yeah, I'm about to.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but your boys headed down south anytime soon?
I appreciate
your boys headed down south anytime soon?
Next run is pretty well filled up. How much co-
If you are seeking food, Sheldon, please ask your nearest.
Yeah, I'm on the far left. You see where I'm at?
Gotta stay awake, no matter how tired I am.
Mm-hmm.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but your boys headed down.
You shit, open up already. Fuck.
Your boys headed down south anytime soon? Next run is pretty well filled up. How much cargo are you talking about? 4 containers of shells, 6 rounds each, about 60 pounds a container. Probably gonna have to wait a few.
Yeah, I'm over there now. Where it dropped me off before, it was nowhere near you. This one right here? Oh, this gate over here. Oh, shit.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
I thought I heard you upstairs, blood.
This needs to be shut down.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Yeah, that too. I sure enough did. So we cowboying it up right here? Bet. I'm playing Division. Yep, and I'm broadcasting on YouTube at the same time.
Flank and engage.
All right, blood. I'll see you soon. I'm down.
Target.
You see where to go? I like this one.
True Sun's munitions detected.
You drop that for me.
Division's here.
You're going down.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
You find any other crates?
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrol. Out looking for hostile.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Thank you.
yeah, let's do this.
Oh, shit. Yeah, but I'm about to be out of health.
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Yeah, ready to fight.
You're done, Bucky. up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Radio intercepted.
Division's on my six! So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Division agent, over here!
Let's up! You see that drone?
Try to be John Wick. You seen this shit, Barbell? Let me just respawn.
Oh!
out.
I'm with you!
Thank you.
while we work. What up, blood? Hell yeah, let's go. Motherfuckers. No. It's, yeah. You got everything? Just restock the box real quick. Blood and blood it. Roll up, niggas. Sit down. My what? That's right. I'm about to change my name. Just move this stuff over there on the bed, Venetia. Shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I'm about to be level 10.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Giggity. What? What do you mean you have Isaac scan? Where the hell is Isaac? It's same. No, second one, same thing. Only in DC, and we don't have. We have a cure for the. What is it? Yeah. Something like that. Yeah, it was on money. Supposed to go. Nah, here we go.
I'm setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Always in a box. It is the box, but not one that can be opened. Right. Oh, man. How in the fuck? I'd be pissed if I died like this. Yeah. I would be pissed.
Hatch indicates designation LM-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, yo, the world is in peril.
Ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
They gotta be saucy as hell. All their friends turned to dust and they had to remember that shit for a year. Yeah. I'm down back here, Corey. Need a lighter.
Stop dragging it out, you fuck!
Why the fuck do we always need a lighter? Where's the torch? Give me the torch.
It's on me.
That was pretty good.
I can't
agents healed.
Take my hold. Behind you, boy. Behind you, boy. Now, don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. Nice sweatshirt you got on. Yep. No. The first time, it was left.
Back up. Are they down?
In the last. Listen, you let me stay in the light.
Moving.
factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, yep. I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Leveled up.
Character.
I don't know if you know, but like when you go into the time chamber, one day out here is a year.
So what you trying to do?
So he got a year worth of growth just going down.
There we go. He moist.
You see all this running he's been doing?
This nigga's
glistening.
Nigga moist as fuck out here.
Man's just glistening. He
glistening.
Glowing.
He glowing. What's up, blood? Huh? We might be switching up.
Otherwise, I'll just be sitting there letting you do all the work. I'm like, yeah, I'm leveling up, but I like playing the game too.
Yeah.
Character.
It didn't work out so well for me. I did. But
apparel.
No, not at all. Are you outside getting popping? I busted off my nigga saw. Oh, super ball. That's why she asking me about it.
Character.
Oh, here we go. Oh no, fine. Oh,
that was low, quick. Don't worry. I got you.
I got a drone and a gun turret. Where you go, Corey? Oh yeah, I'm taking out. And it's safe. I'm pretty sure they're still smoking. Brandon won't kill. Right.
Character. Progression. Character. Social. Character.
I'll smoke enough for both of us.
I'll smoke for both of us.
No, you can breastfeed a little motherfucker. Yeah.
I was
gonna
say, you can eat edibles.
Edible titty mouth.
A little bit of THC and CBD in your breast milk ain't gonna hurt nobody. You ain't gonna get them high.
A little bit.
Oh! Here, take this.
Then you gonna give me this crotch roach.
Yep.
You goddamn right.
Hey, crotch roach sounds so disgusting. Don't they call
crap? Wait, whoa, whoa! How do we jump out that window? I refuse. Nah, fam, look. We not having this conversation. We not having this conversation. We not having this motherfucking conversation.
Yo, that's gotta be so. Yo, I gotta tell one of them little niggas in the band. That's gotta be somebody freshman name.
Nope. You know this is broadcasting on YouTube.
That's fine. Is it through your Reese Media account?
Yes. No, it's not. It's actually through my personal account. But still,
using expressions purely that go home, Roger. You can follow me on Twitter. It's nothing to do with Reese Media Productions.
Oh my goodness. Space pussy. Tighter than space pussy.
That shit tighter than big girl pussy after she ain't getting no dick for like 6 months.
Tighter than a monkey's anus. Ass Michael Jackson. That's who they need to be leaving Neverland with is Bubbles. I'm pretty sure Bubbles done got he done got cuddle raped a few times. You don't believe Michael Jackson cuddle raped Bubbles the monkey? You know what? I'm sick of your shit. Hey, Sarai. Your shit?
As a furry and
I'm sick. I'm sick. I'm sick of your shit. I'm not here for your shit, Sarai.
And so,
not here for your shit, Sarai. Not. You know, I'm live on YouTube, going directly to Facebook.
Is it going, why you gotta connect to your Facebook? Matter of fact, I'm about to go to your.
Are we avoiding? Yeah, where's the next mission at? Oh, fuck. Let me mark it off. Nah, let me mark it off.
Site looks like it's in good condition.
Nah, that's 12.
Goddamn piece of shit. Open up already.
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
No, that's the one we're going to have to do. All right. Level 12. Oh, shit. What? we still talking about crotch roaches? Ninja, why do you sound so... Why do you sound so... Such an expert on the subject? No. The respawn. It's all right. No, it's a whole nother group. I'm about to respawn and then come through where you at. Oh shit. Nigga, wait, this about to be 4 a.m? Damn. Jordan look too. Always be a little bitch.
I ain't gonna stop until all the bucks back.
He said until the blunts are done. Let's do that.
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Mark it on a map.
Goddamn piece of shit. Open site looks like it's in good condition.
So we gotta go to the settlement first.
Your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really think you ought to verify this with Manny.
Everybody buy an ounce. Everybody buy an ounce. What's wrong with an ounce? What if I can get an ounce for 1/5? Let me get up.
We're gonna do this where it's legal, guys. Sorry.